Strava. Look at me. Again, fenced in by enemies. Could you assist me one last time? Clear out the soldiers blocking this passage, if it please you. The Lord's Path, just over there, is now a feeding ground for dragons. Have your wits about you. Thank you. That's twice now. Time to forge ahead. This is a token of my gratitude. Please accept it. This is bad. Not a single person left. Why on earth? How did this happen, noble father?
Ah!
You saved my life. This is the third time. I am truly indebted to you. This is all I have. But please accept it. Now I must go. My father, the king, awaits me. My father, the king, awaits me.
is there. I'll be free. Killed that blooded sluggard for me. I'm called Bjor, the elder of the Twin Fangs of Boletaria. I thank you. You deserve a handsome reward. Only I have none. Go on ahead. I shall sleep a while.
That was what he'd say.
Thou seekest the entire soul of the mind, Keto. May thy... What do you want with me? Have you brutes no mercy? Do as you wish. There are no secrets here. Only a tired, emaciated frame.
Oh. heavens, you came to save me. Thank you. No, I am fine. With a little rest, I can soon walk. You go on ahead. I do not wish to be a dead weight.
My father, the king, awaits me.
eyes. This demonic folly must be stopped once and for all.
That was what he'd said.
Hello again. You saved me from great agony. I am sorry, for I cannot offer proper thanks. But should you have demon souls, I can teach you magic. Only my witchcraft is of a dark nature, and arouses suspicions. Why not try the magic of the great sage Frake? Are you certain you wish to learn witchcraft? It would honor me to assist one such as you, but are you sure? Once, I lusted after demon souls. I passed the fissure into Boletaria, but became trapped by the Nexus. Then, the king's executioner, Miralda, chained me up inside that tower. My thirst for demon souls is no more. On the contrary, I find such power dangerous. I owe my life to you. If you are ever in need of my witchcraft, speak to me. It is a dark art, but it is all that I can offer.
You met the last survivor.
It's all a trap.
Ah!
It's you, is it? My father is up above. Ha! Well, something like him anyway. A demon in his shape. I began this quest to ask my father his reasons. To drag him back to the path of righteousness. But it seems it was all in vain. Please, kill my father. In his depraved state, he can only bring peril to these lands. This key opens Boletaria's mausoleum. Inside the mausoleum lies Father's sword, the Demon Brand, twin of Soulbrand. Use it to bring an end to his madness.
did you defeat my demonic reflection? How many souls might you have devoured, I wonder? The rest is up to the old one. If it is to be, then you shall be beckoned.
How is what he'd say?
I hear a voice of yore. The old one calls for thee. Let us proceed below to its lair. Granted thy wish, a new demon. Come now, be good. Let us precede the Lord to its lair.
Seek the everlasting demon souls, or as the monumental blinded. Whatever your choice, you are our first visitor. May you be welcome here. Surely you have seen for yourself the pain and suffering that fills this world. But God is merciful. And so created the Old One, a poison to the poison. The Old One will feed upon our souls and put an end to this tragedy. Don't you understand? No one wishes to go on.
Thy work is done. Slayer of demons, go back above. The Nexus shall imprison thee no longer. I shall lull the Old One back to slumber. The Old One and I shall slumber evermore. As it should be. Thou mayst go. Be gone to thy world.
One senses a new and powerful demon by its side. And before long, the world will be engulfed by the deep fog. Bring more souls.